My name is Dennis Fountain. I'm the supervisor of the Rockford Radio Shop. We maintain a part of the MPSCS from Allegan County up to Mason County, across over to Clare County, and then back down through at an angle to Kent County.
Rodney Anway, MPSCS Site Maintenance Supervisor South. So I'm managing the guys in the Lansing and Rockford shops.
I'm Josh Truskowski, manager of the Network Communications Center, or the NCC. We manage the MPSCS network and ensure operational readiness of the MPSCS system.
We're setting up the SOW, or the Site on Wheels, which is something that we use to support the Michigan State Police. And they'll be using it while they're running traffic and security at the Electric Forest Festival. Because of the coverage right in the area where they're putting this festival on isn't the best. The only time that we utilize the SOW is if we've been requested by an entity, you know, like the Michigan State Police, or it could be a community or a county that's on our system.
With our SOW, we have interoperability with all statewide channels. So with this event here at Electric Forest, anyone that's got 800 MPSCS capable radios could have the interoperability of that event channel. MSP will be on that event channel. The local EMS, the local county, with this, you have the interoperability of the statewide channel with this temporary tower site.
Before the SOW is deployed, engineering obtains permission from the FCC for the 800 megahertz frequencies, and the NCC pre-configures the system. We also conduct voice tests with the field team to ensure the operational readiness of the system before it goes live.
When we set the SOW up, knowing in advance that it's coming, like this year's Electric Forest Festival, we always spend close to a week in advance setting it up inside. We get it all turned on, fired up, and go through everything, make sure that it all works. The steeplejacks go through the generator on it, change filters, change oil, make sure everything's all good there. And you know, that way when we come out to the field like we are today, we're feeling confident that everything will go smoothly, and within a couple of days we'll have this thing stood up and talking and be able to just let her run until the end of the festival. We have a small trailer that we've set up, and then our steeplejacks have taken two point-to-point microwave dishes up to the top of the tower, and they've pointed one at the SOW and then one at the MPSCS site.
With this deployment, we have site maintenance guys, because it requires having to be able to climb the towers. They climb up with the cable between where it hooks into the radio down below and into the dish up above. We have a maximum length of 300 feet, so we got to put the mount according to that. And then with that, on the SOW, we have a maximum, I believe it's like 70 feet. So we try to have a high point shooting to the SOW, so we're able to get to that. Steeplejacks are working up top. We have radio techs down below. Then they're setting up the radios. They're plugging in their computers, checking the RSL levels as we point the dishes to one another. And then once we get the link set up between one of our existing towers and the SOW, now we're able to see the site. Now we're setting up the RF antennas to enable it to a normal tower site at that point.
Once everything is set up in the NCC, we are ready to turn on the site and go live.
With this deployment, we're able to train our guys on the deployment and setup of the SOW, the trailer. Also able to do the alignment and setup of the dishes. We have steeplejacks from actually four different shops here today.
We have a number of technicians from across the state that come here and help us set up the site on wheels. We have guys that come down from Gaylord, over from Lansing and Detroit, along with the technicians and steeplejacks out of the Rockford shop. We use this as a training experience. We can get this thing stood up in a timely manner and everybody be safe. Sounds like we have a whole farm of animals here. We have the sow, the cow, and the piglet. Our sow is our sight on wheels. The cow is communications on wheels. And the piglet is currently a microwave repeater. The sow is a full 800 megahertz radio sight that we use mainly to augment the coverage of the MPSCS. We can take some place that needs it, and as long as we can get a network connection back into the MPSCS network, we can stand this up and give us a full complement of channels and help out the user, whether it's a natural disaster of some sort or an event like this where the state police need our assistance with their radio coverage. COW is just a repeater site for 800 traffic, which are a non-networked, just a complete standalone channel. The DNR fire likes it when they have a forest fire. They can stand that up in the middle of the fire area, and it allows their different firefighters to have continuous access to communications. If we cannot get the sow a link back into the MPSCS network, we can stand the piglet up in between it and, say, one of the MPSCS towers and utilize it as a repeater site. Originally, the sow was purchased after 9/11, and it was shown then, sadly, that there was a vast need for a communications or a site on wheels like this. We've luckily, within the state of Michigan, never had something like that that we've needed it for, but we are prepared in case there is ever, you know, a disaster of some sort or another, whether it's man-made or natural, that we can come out and help the public safety community with their communications so that you know, hopefully they can do their job, and the fact that their radio works or not is something that they don't have to worry about, and they can just continue doing what they're there to do.